that deceive. Non-zero vertical axis. A common deceptive graph involves using a vertical scale that starts at some value greater than zero to exaggerate differences between groups. Here's an example of two graphs that depict the same information. The graph on the left doesn't have a zero starting point. It actually starts at 10%. The graph on the right does have a zero starting point. The graphs represent the same information, although the graph on the left would make you believe that there's a bigger difference between those using OxyContin and their experience with nausea than the placebo, when in reality there's not that big of a difference. So always examine a graph carefully to see whether a vertical axis begins at some point other than zero so that differences are exaggerated. Pictographs. Drawings of objects called pictographs are often misleading. Data that are one-dimensional in nature, such as budget amounts, are often depicted with two-dimensional objects, such as dollar bills, or three-dimensional objects, such as stacks of coins, homes, or barrels. By using pictographs, artists can create false impressions that grossly distort differences by using these simple principles of basic geometry. When you double each side of a square, its area doesn't merely double, it increases by a factor of 4. When you double each side of a cube, its volume doesn't merely double, it increases by a factor of 8. Here's an example of a pictograph representation of the decrease in smoking from 1970 to 2013. Now, these are three-dimensional objects, cylinder in shape, basically. It looks like the cigarette on the right is much smaller than the cigarette on the left. Less than half the size for sure. But if you notice, the percentages in 1970, 37% of U.S. adults smoked, while in 2013, 18% of U.S. adults smoked. If this was an accurate pictorial representation of the relationship between the 1970% and the 2013% of smokers, then the picture on the right would only be half as big as the picture on the left, but it does appear to be much smaller. Some concluding thoughts. In addition to the graphs we've discussed in this section, there are many other useful graphs, some of which may not yet have been created. The world needs more people who can create original graphs that enlighten us about the nature of data. In the visual display of quantitative information, Edward Tufte offers these principles. For small data sets of 20 values or fewer, use a table instead of a graph. A graph of data should make us focus on the true nature of the data, not on other elements, such as eye-catching but distracting design features. Do not distort data. Construct a graph to reveal the true nature of the data. Almost all of the ink in a graph should be used for the data, not for the other design elements. Graphs can be so much more than this brief introduction may lead you to believe. Check out the graphs and related information found on this website. We're not going to take a lot of time together looking at the different graphs, but this is a monthly feature in the New York Times that includes a posting of a graph, and then they ask for people to write comments about what they think appears in the graphs. There's some really very interesting graphs that are used here. This first one, and I know it's small, so you may want to take some time on your own and follow that link, which is included in the notes template, and kind of take a look at the graphs, interpret them, and then read the interpretation of others as they looked at the graphs. But this one is closing the gap. This one is the Rihanna fan map. This is where the Heat and the Thunder hit their shots, sports. This is the global refugee crisis, supposedly. It's more like food, region by region. Changing attitudes. Is sushi healthy? And what about granola? So there are some definitely interesting graphs out in the world, and I encourage you to do some exploration while we're in discussion in the topic in this course, if you'd like to post your thoughts on the discussion board, please feel free to do so.